Hola, señores. Welcome back to Let's Play Fable 2.
Oh, I'm walking the wrong way.
I'm walking on the wrong way.
I'm walking in the wrong direction. Wow. Anybody here? Huh? Huh? Oh, shit, small peoples.
You wanna bump uglies?
Actually, you know what? Before I die. I'm not ability. Actually, I may beat abilities, can I?
Wow. You got strength. Or toughness, or whatever it is.
I don't know. Hopefully that was a more life spell.
It was.
Okay, good.
No. We can't read any of this, really.
Yeah. I'm gonna use one of these. There.
I think it fills up your health when you get an upgrade.
Oh.
we just wasted a potion.
Oh, well. This is embarrassing. This is the first time I actually have to use a potion. Well, it's probably because, like, we just split the experience for half the game.
I know, and now you're, like, way under leveled. I don't think 5 is going to be cut. Oh, my goodness. Dude, you're shaking the computer.
Shut up. I don't even see where I am now. I'm just in a sea of black. I'm just mashing the button.
This is not good.
Breaker, 6-0 breaker. RP. We have an Alpha, we have a Delta dog.
Chilling.
We have a Delta dog repeating. We have a Delta dog at home dog, at home skillet dog.
That was cool.
What, me saying dog a bunch of times or what I did on the screen?
What you did on the screen.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention to that.
That doesn't.
Alright, it's Covenant. Let me kill you. We're
not leaving until. Are you sacrificing him?
I'm killing him.
Why would you kill him?
Here, Covenant, Covenant.
Are you gonna sacrifice the old guy?
Look out the window! Crying out loud!
That's not the window. Huh, ghost. Take a look. Next time, baby.
Stop singing that!
I have it stuck in my head.
Yes, I see people.
We're supposed to.
Now we need to find the commandant.
Alright, oh hey, that was gonna be. Wait, what's going on? He's being shocked. Oh hey, that was gonna be. We found him! I found him!
Wait, I have
can
to
we
do
run?
This. I have to do this in a tradition to Gabe, okay?
Alright.
There you go. If you couldn't understand that, that's me saying Satan in a very weird way.
You know what? I believe in feudalism, alright? I'm better than you, so I get all the land, the money, and the swimming. So guess
the
what?
The swimming!
I'm gonna shoot you in the face! Shoot you in the face! Huh? Anyone wants to too? Where's our... Alright,
alright. Take it down just for a second here. Is this boss fight particularly super difficult?
I don't know. It depends if I'm swinging at the air or not.
Swinging at the air. He just pulls out. No one needs a potion. Did you hear that epic voice crack there?
Items. Potions. This potion.
Well, get him in the corner. It's a tactic.
Don't hit me with your magic! Don't hit me with the magic! No magic! I say need the magic! Don't shoot me either!
Okay.
I say no magic.
You see those red bars? That's you being really loud.
Okay, so.
He's dead. Right, stab man! Stab him!
Hey, don't shoot me with your cool sword. Only I get to hit you with the sword.
Dude, you're probably gonna die here because I'm not here. Come go upstairs, take turns. I'm gonna see if there's a better back over there.
You're just gonna stop talking. Leave me alone to fight on my own. Thanks. Thanks for just ditching me in my moment of need. And while I was going out, I'm not paying attention. I'm paying attention to what the heck I'm doing. I'm just moving around, pressing that, mashing the X button.
You really might wanna heal here pretty soon. I'm just putting that out there. But if you die, I will laugh at you. Okay, bye.
You don't die in this game anyway. You get knocked out, Chase. Would you die already? For crying out loud! I smacked you like 80 times. You should have bled out by now. Nobody survives 1,500 flesh wounds. Seriously, die! Ugh, I'm getting ticked off. And hey, don't you use the force on me? Thank you. Oh, do not steal my EXP, you little EXP stealer. EXP steal, no EXP steal. Experience stealer. Oh, it didn't work. Swiper stole my stuff. Swiper, no swiping! Give me my EXP, fool. That's mine!
It's safe to say you don't need to protect me anymore.
That's mine! Urgh. Son of a... Whoa! Lightning! That's cool! Chase almost threw up.
Not really.
He almost did. Oh, sure, I run to the wrong coolest Get. Must be playing the Wii version. References. Chase, that was not a failure joke, alright? Oh, no. Oh! He's firing white stuff out of his crotch! I'm not even joking! Are you done? Are you done exploding all over the place? Sheesh! Are you that happy that you're free? Sheesh! Some men can't control themselves. No, Chase, you're not gonna play another game while I'm recording.
I was doing that earlier.
Yeah, whatever. No, come on, I'm gonna get close enough to BOOM!
Did you kill them all? Did you kill the one guy yet?
The Commandant? Yeah. Took me long enough. Okay,
you need health.
I do. Alright, yeah. I'm gonna use a potion to save my life. I'm out of the potions.
Well looks like you're gonna die. Well, yeah, you're dead.
Yeah, I'm gonna be knocked out.
Oh, what a shot. You're done. Get tossed, kid.
I'm gonna keep fighting till the end. Just cheer like the Commandant! Stop taking 1500 flesh wounds!
Whoa.
Can I go with it? I'm gonna see if I can. It's gonna be like a perfect run.
If you did this,
this would be epic.
It's the last mission in Super Mario Galaxy 2. This would be amazing. Why don't you just block everything and counter it all? That's all I do when I used to play this game. But that makes it boring. Stab everything.
I'm Zelda, still going on.
Zelda.
Jump strike, you know.
I thought it was pretty epic. Just putting that out there. Do you even know where you are anymore?
I'm looking at it next to you.
Die!
Oh, there I go.
Finally.
The next, you know, how am I playing? Now I got number two.
That's number two of the game.
Yeah. It's only because we had to split the XP between two people. That's the only reason why.
And if there were two people, we would probably never die in the spire.
Yeah, I know.
And the one time we died, it was BS because we were on the stairs and got pretty much stuck.
Mm-hmm. Oh, sure, Garth. Come in with your swords, all right? No, you're super measured. So, see what you're going to die.
Dude.
You and your tornadoes.
You should use your bring people thing that I used. Whoa, that was cool.
Yeah, aim. I can finally aim since I'm only playing one person.
There you go, we can show things off that we couldn't before. So, lately we've had some recording difficulties. Failure of AB splitters.
Boom, boom, boom. And some gangster shooting.
Fine, I'm gonna finish the
story. I'm gonna continue, I was with.
Ken's been busy.
Hey! Don't shoot him!
Can that guy die even?
I don't know. Where's the witch on a bicycle? Yeah, have fun in the Land of Oz.
I don't get that because I've never seen Wizard of Oz, but okay.
Dorothy goes away in a tornado.
Does?
Yes. Don't you know that?
I literally have no idea.
Her house gets picked up on a tornado. It kills a wicked kills some witch. Hey, no.
No. Headshot.
It kills some witch. She puts on the ruby slippers, which gets stuck in her feet. Then she has to travel to the Wizard of Oz, who's actually a big fake. Hopefully I didn't spoil that movie for anybody, but I don't care.
I mean, if you haven't seen the Wizard of Oz, you're a loser.
You're a loser, Chase.
I know. I like how you have unlimited ammo in this game. It makes everything pretty awesome. And that pistol seems kind of studly, since it's killing everything in one clip.
I know. Because of a gangsta, I'm like, boom, 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 boom! I'll probably hold it sideways. That'd be cool if I hold it sideways.
That's only in the Wii version. That was a joke.
Wait.
Did you just like glitch? Okay.
Alright.
Were you just killing your own friends?
I was just shooting them. There's no friendly fire on this unless we turn up the safety.
FMV, babe.
And we're away! Dun. 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 Kinda did that a little.
What are you doing?
Copying the music!
Copying.
If you can hear, you actually hear. I'm actually copying the music kind of good. And we're sailing away on a boat.
Let's play Bass Hunter. Cut.
Loading screen!
Huh, that's my line.
You can tell by the random waves. And she looks pretty cool. Watch this. Hey, they're not online. I mean, offline.
We've only encountered like two loading screens in three videos. That's really good. This is a long ass loading screen.
Alright, and we're back.
Whoa!
Boat! Late loading boat.
Boat.
And we're in Oakfield. Wait, what? We went there in a. I thought I would
never. You're stuttering, Sam.
Yeah, I know. Starting to stutter. Anyway, you know, we went off in Westcliff.
Doggy! Corporal Redenbacher! Corporal Redenbacher!
That's all just a mess of this audio thing.
You should see it, it's just like...
It's all just red and stuff like that, and I'm talking loud anyway.
In the meantime...
This is gonna...
Shut up!
This is gonna be hell to edit.
Shut up!
You shut up!
Oh my god, they're coming back! Yay!
Take my hand, God.
No! No, don't take his hand! Stay single! Stay single! Stay single! Single power! Single power! Single power! Woo!
Love is not sex!
What is love?
Baby, don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! No. We got an achievement! Ooh, that could. We apologize for our really, really bad singing.
Wait, I mean, I have pretty good singing, actually, I'll admit. Decent. Okay, I'm sorry for saying good. I mean decent. I haven't had
As in it won't make people bleed from the ears.
Hey, I haven't had any voice training.
What's the next thing that we're doing?
I think it's
called Escape.
Whatever. Can I? Yeah, I'm gonna change it. No, these old clothes are bugging me.
Well, we can end the video here and meet him at the Cullis Gate.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna change my clothes first.
Fine, well, clothes. We're really ugly.
Coats. What the? No, it's not that.
Sure, let's go with them.
Okay, it's gonna go full monk.
Full monk? It looks more like Assassin's Creed, my friend.
Okay, is that... Okay, yeah, it's got nothing on top.
What is
it? No gloves.
I like how my...
We're gonna have nothing underneath. And basically, we're just gonna wear...
Straight up monk.
Chest robes! And maybe a mask. No, we don't have a mask.
That's sexy.
But yeah, we're wearing nothing but robes.
That's kind of gross at the same time.
Woo!
No fat chicks.
I feel free!
No fat chicks.
What dog? What are you barking at? Dougie! Where are you, Corporal Redenbacher? Where are you? I command to know where you are, dog! Is it me or is it glitching up?
Yeah, it's kind of.
It's like skipping frames, slowing down, and going crazy.
I think now would just be a good time to end it at, or after we find the treasure.
Alright, open up.
Wait for it.
Wait.
Treasure!
You haven't done that in a long time.
I know.
Can't even remember you did it.
You got a potion.
Strength potion.
Of something.
Nom 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 nom.
Nom 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 nom. Alright, we're ending the video.
Alright, we're done. 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 We're done.